Age?
18.
Height?
5'10".
Sex? Just kidding. Turn to the left. Cough.
So, you healthy?
Yeah.
Good. I touch your balls?
Uh-huh.
Do you like it?
No.
A little?
No.
Too bad. If you did, they wouldn't take you.
I'm not a scholar, but I don't see myself as a soldier either.
Sadie.
Ben.
You wearing rubbers?
Dad.
Come on. You have to protect your schmeckle.
What do you study?
Counting, statistics, economics, poetry.
Poetry?
Yeah. Away from home for the first time, horny, trying to avoid the draft. You know what you need, sweet? A mentor.
You're not smoking marijuana, are you?
No, absolutely not.
Take this. Life, as you know it, is over.
I'm looking for someone with more passion.
I have passion. I have fire.
You're a wild beast.
Only we can make a change is if we're heard.
We count. We count.
Get up. It's a matter of life and death. We have to stop the war.
Any movement without the support of the people is doomed to failure, you know.
We're 19. Everything's possible.
I did not pay for you to be up here demonstrating against our country.
Something happening here.
Do you not know what time we're living in? Do you not see how the world is changing? We can make history, man. Stop, children,
what's that sound? The university is in chaos, and our son is in the center of it.
We're trying to stop an unjust war that's killing thousands of people.
I'm afraid of dying.
Sometimes it seems we're so vulnerable.
I heard there was a secret code. Why don't you use the system, not tear it down? That's just what they want you to do.
Who?
The enemy, that's who.
The enemy? Dad, we are the enemy.
It's not a cry that you hear at night. It's not somebody who's seen the light. It's a cold and it's a broken hallelujah. Hallelujah.
I don't want you to go off to war, but you've got to respect the men who do.
Why are you here?
I'm here to find myself.
I don't understand you, Benny, but I am with you.